tough challenge. Big challenge. They'll be hurting after last week in front of a home crowd, so they've got a point to prove, and I'm kind of locking them to a juggernaut. Once they get rolling, it's pretty hard to stop, so we'll do our best to stop that this weekend. We don't fear anyone necessarily, but I mean, they've got the Pocketers and the Skeletons and the Wakaf Palus, and then you've got your Hoopers, across the board. You name names forever in that team. So I think don't necessarily focus too much on individuals and just more of their collective unit. And I think that'll be key this weekend. When I come on, when I get on that field, it's just more about leadership and directing in the right way and bringing a calmness to the team. It was my role last week, and if that's what's best for the team at the moment, that's what I'll do.
Great weekend to have it. There's not a lot of sport on this weekend down in Melbourne, so hopefully we'll get a good crowd off the back of last week's performance, and it's really up to the players and that too and staff to provide that entertainment and provide some hope for the fans and the members to come down. But the pitch looks absolutely fantastic after the soccer tournament just here. So all in all, it should be a great evening. We've got a great opposition coming down, so all the argues hopefully for a good evening.